military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of a cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Okay, hey guys, welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This is the ninth mission. Odysseus, we're on board the USS Barack Obama.
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
I will speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? American torched the warehouse for insurance money. $11,000, that was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, Khalid? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
Yeah.
They beat. Manipulars onto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
What the?
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
put them on. Turn around.
Son of a bitch!
Menendez has escaped.
What?
PMCs use glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart!
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed a security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
No, where's that gun? Is it this one? No. No! Damn it.
Ready. Go!
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
At the server room, lower deck!
Secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
On me, people!
Get another wave of jet wings landing now! I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men!
Stay on it! I'm headed to the bridge! I'll shut down the automated system from there!
Hacia adelante.
Admiral Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from server room. I've seen revolutions gonna go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Get to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
No prisoners, you got it?
Suicide.
Sector, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Comms are down! He can't hear a word! Seal the door. Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, let's back up.
All right, run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
I don't know, system. Your oneness is strong. Do it.
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
God damn it.
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He saw us up.
In position, by Briggs' side.
What do you mean, Sals are in position?
Admiral Briggs.
Thank you.
this son of a bitch! No!
What? Salazar is a traitor! God damn! No, wait, what are you doing? Wait, what? Oh, God. Karma! Of course I will. I want to see him.
He's alive.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill you.
Will he? Because I don't. What's that? Just a letter. What? Virus.
Salazar,
hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room. Briggs is down.
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
Check the wounded! This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Better watch your back. Whoever compromised...
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened here, man?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how can he do that, man? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, Security Team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Goddamn son of a bitch. Coming down.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Fuck it, he deserved it.
Attention all on this channel, this is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship! Too late! Attack command! Menendez is already in the air!
He has total control over our drone fleet.
Motherfucker. Well, at least something. Okay, so guys, this is it for this mission. See you in the next one, okay? Bye.